heard a huge bang. It almost sounded like an explosion.
It was the middle of the night.
We all came running outside to see what it was, and then we realized it was a tree that had hit the house across the street.
After a long drought, Nina Fenton says last night's downpour may have been just a little bit too much.
I think that really these trees were weakened, and maybe that was the reason for the trees falling.
But Bethesda was not alone. Nearby Laurel was also hit.
The wind picked up pretty much for about a couple of minutes, you know, and then it just disappeared.
Tony Bailey is the owner of a Laurel thrift store. He's no stranger to stormy weather.
Last year we had an issue with the flooding from the hurricanes and the storms that came through because Laurel sits kind of low in the low-lying area. And it's a couple of...
Although last night's storm caused several trees to fall down across the Maryland area, local families and businesses are not worried about this weekend's forecast.
The plan for today is to get rid of the trees and patch up the roof so that nothing in the house can be further damaged.
I mean, there's nothing you really can do. I mean, it is what it is.
And these residents say they're ready for whatever comes their way. In Laurel, Haley Fixler, CNS-TV.